making his way to the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, the W.
Emotion, no remorse, just simply poised for absolute destruction. That is the
Iran, Iran, weighing in at 275 pounds, the superstar.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh, yeah, they don't care for this superstar's superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton. It's like you and me in commentary.
Gets inside the ring.
He'll take things into the ring.
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Alabama slam.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
That takes them down.
Lesnar cuts him off.
Snapmare takedown. Oh, what a kick.
He switches it back around.
Ooh, stiff punch. Heaved aside. Jeez.
Incarnate. It's going to take a lot more to keep Lesnar down for the count.
How draining was that? Can it be done again? Can that maneuver be summoned at least one more time?
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline. Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
He's locked up here.
Big clothesline.
Lesnar stalking.
Byron, grab your little dog and warn your aunt.
With the F5. Bang.
Lesnar's got this closed up.
Oh, look at the knees.
Endless knee strikes.
He's not going to be able to pull this off, is he?
Oh,
is
he? Yeah.
Wow.
Brock is in complete command here.
Just another day in the office for the Beast Incarnate.
Come on, count along if you want.
The 10 beats of the Bodrum.
Shot after shot after shot.
Beats of the Bodrum.
He foiled that attempt.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
My goodness, absolute dominance.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. With the reversal.
Headlock applied, tossed their opponent.
He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move.
You can tell he is holding nothing back.
Forearm all across the face.
What a punch.
Setting it up.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
And this match will head back to the ring.
Oh,
snapmare.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
Forearm just raking across the face. Brock clearly has the advantage here, guys.
Lesnar is calling the shots now.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Oh, I had that well scouted. Look at this, going counter for counter.
Burying knees into the body. Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
That's an F5 coming through.
Brock's got this in hand.
I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
I don't have you walking funny.
Pivotal time now as the Beast is in real peril.
Comes down across the head with the axe handle.
Strikes.
Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
It is scary how much Lesnar.
Brace for impact. Here it comes. The Beast Incarnate with an
F5.
Bang! What an exclamation mark right there.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Display of strength with the suplex.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Taken down by the neck. Countered it just in time.
Short jab.
It's raining down those shots to the back of the neck.
That's just a beat down.
Here is your winner.